Alright, welcome back to some more Sniper Elite 4 content, and now we are going through the DLCs, which is Target Führer, Deathstorm Part 1, 2, and 3. So they're all going in order like normal, so we'll start with Target Führer. And normal settings, normal everything, let's get going. So pretty much just 4 more missions.
A new assignment. A new target. Sendari, an island to the north of Crete. Nothing here but rocks and seabirds, or so we thought. The Nazis are determined to use their U-boats to cut off our supply routes in the Mediterranean. To do that, they need a base. Our informant in the German Navy says the new base is being built on Sendari. British intelligence want it neutralized. That means assassinating Admiral Hermann Richter, the base commander. Any damage I can inflict along the way would be a definite bonus. Fortunately, our informant has left me some resources in one of the sea forts. I reckon I might need them. What happens next could change the course of the war.
All right, sea fort takeover. Not take over, but neutralize. Take out everything we need to here. Okay, how's the map look? Okay, quite small, but our goal is to kill Admiral Richter. But let's get our supplies first.
Look at that. The Germans have got themselves an impressive operation.
Yeah, you can definitely tell this was definitely built a lot faster than usual. Okay, we're getting rid of you immediately. If I can get a double with this? Yeah, double. Get my supplies.
Admiral Richter.
Oh.
Pay heed, your Führer. Hitler must be here on the island. Guess my mission just changed.
All right, now we're getting to Hitler. A bigger target. Yep, now it's changed. Supplies. Still need to find the supplies. I got some fail safes. Why are they alerted now? What did I do? Where are my supplies? Probably downstairs. Got that gun. Yeah, sounds hard. harder to hit moving targets.
This has come in very useful.
Who was that?
Our informant should have left some supplies for me.
Yet where? I want my supplies. Ah. I am in the corner.
The informant was as good as his word. There's the supplies.
Nice. Good stuff here. There's more suppressed ammo, right? No. Okay, grabbed all of it. Nah. Jack. Come on over.
Abgehauen, aber haltet weiter Ausschau.
Off the cliff. No, not drop him. Yeet. Goodbye. What are you guys questioning? There's a way up.
Verschwunden. Bleiben wir in Alarmbereitschaft.
Thank you.
That's all.
Give me some of that. So pretty much only a couple side objectives. I will go towards the gun. Yeah, go to that passage right there. Wherever that passage is, probably above. This gun is. Ah.
Weg. Aber Vorsicht ist besser als Nachsicht.
No.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
Yes, I will blow this up. It's very useful to get rid of that. Pillbox. So this is the way it should be through, right? No, above. There we go, that's my way through.
Wonder where these lead.
Who is here? You. What are you looking at? Nobody will know. Where is it? How do I get up? That's ammo. Way? Really? Ah, there it is. Chain. I'm playing Tomb Raider now. Anything? I don't know where to go from here. That's blocked off. Is that just in a one way? I guess we're not going this way. Gotta go in the main entrance. Alright. Let's go in the main way. Because I have zero clue if there's actually a way that way. That's too high, I'm not doing that. Nope, no ammo for me. Can we get back down again? It's definitely not down, but... Can I not do that rope? Nope, I can't either. But I... Ooh! It's a great vantage point up here.
Keine Spur. Wir halten lieber die Augen.
Okay. Person right below that I can't spot. So yeah. That's all I can get. you. No shot. Probably enough. Alright, that's probably enough. No way I would have reached up there. Ah, could have used this vantage also. Whatever. I'll live. That guy's probably inside. Yep. Stop at the window, thank you.
Thank you.
Let's see. January 2nd, 1994. Sending anybody in that U-boat. Is there any way to sabotage it? Did not see anything. See anything? Whatever. Let's head on in. Into the compound. Anything? Yeah, I don't see anything. Okay, let's go to the failsafe. Nothing in here. Yep, there's that guy. Yeah, we have to get rid of you before I do anything.
Huh?
Come here. Why would you punch me? You have a gun.
Can't find anything else.
More pistol ammo is always appreciated. Probably went too high for the failsafe, didn't I? Yeah, seems like so. Actually, no. We good. But they're... Ooh. Suppressed pistol ammo is useless to me. Nobody here. Nope, no one heard that. All right.
Gott sei Dank ist diese Schicht bald vorbei.
Yeah, salute your death.
No more to find here.
Mark everybody I can see. So far, not a great outcome. There we go. Oh. I think they're over there, possibly. Generator up here, that'd be perfect. Okay, two people haven't marked over that area. You and you. And over here, a couple more of you guys. What are you? Panzerfaust. Okay. Ah, there he is.
The Führer.
There's the big man himself.
Easy does it. They shall get in the war.
I'm gonna take it. Yeah, eliminate him. My gone. Okay, I go for the failsafe first, and then go for Skipped Island. Now.
Hmm.
the sabotage. Yeah, then I'll take a hard right flank. No way you saw me. Down here. Everybody's converging on me. Yeah, there's no way out of there unless I sprint across. Sliding in. You didn't hear that. I guess they didn't. Actually, yes. I will do that. How am I gonna get out? Good question. Yeah, they have no clue where I went. Good. gotten a lot better at melee killing. Yeah, take the lower path. Actually, how do I get up there? Probably the top. And I am set. Yeah, here we go. All the way up. And then to the roof. That's what that's for. Scot-free. This seems to only be an exit point, really. Not an entrance. So that was the way. Dang it. I had a feeling I just could never pinpoint it. Anyways, didn't die, so still works out. Ah, so there was an exit point too.
I found a faster route.
There we go, time to destroy this base. It's also gone. The base entirely gone. Just under half an hour. Almost perfect. That definitely differs from the last game's mission. That was kind of ducting if is it actually Hitler or not. But this time you get to straight kill him and destroy a base. Well, obviously it's not canon, so because there is a sequel and the war isn't over. It's kind of a nice thing they add every single game to be like a fun mission. Alright, and then after that, we are now headed to Deathstorm 1, F3.